I don't know, boss I found life. I don't know, big up my life, Mr. Smith Street. One of the baddest lawyers I've ever seen out of my eyesight. I don't know, big up Mr. Smith Street. Enough love and enough respect, you know.
Yeah, man.
Yeah, man, Mr. Sure. Smith, make it possible right now. Big up all the Sparta fans, all who believe in a family. I know it's a family, you know, saying big up everybody, you know. Big up the judge, see me, understand the situation, you know. God is good. Don't know O'Brien, big up O'Brien, same way.
Same
know.
Way.
Big up the courthouse, and never go see Tamale. Let me see courthouse over there. I never go see Tamale again, courthouse. Big up everybody in the courthouse, enough love.
Yeah.
Yeah, man. Respect to Mr. Smith, from my family, and everybody, and my fans, you know. God is good. Both of them.
JBN, we keep you informed. Tommy Lee in lockup in Montego Bay. Please remember to subscribe, like, share, leave us a comment, and click the notification bell to receive our daily news items. Dancehall DJ Tommy Lee Sparta spent last night in the Freeport Police Station lockup in Montego Bay, St. James. His attorney, Ernest Smith, said the entertainer was detained under the current state of public emergency SOE in that parish. He has been detained. He has been taken into custody for the purpose of interviews with CTOC and OSID and other agencies of the state. They have no charge against him. They want to question him. He has not been told anything of any offense he has committed. He has not been told that he is inciting anything. He is just told that he has influence over a gang by the name of Sparta Gang, Smith said last night. My client is not part of any Sparta gang or any gang for that matter, he continued. Under the SOE, persons can be held for 90 days without being charged. Smith said he met with senior police officers and army men in Montego Bay who have rescheduled the question and answer session for today. So I will make myself available starting from 11 a.m. and to go on as long as it takes for Tommy Lee to resume his normal life, he said. According to the Corporate Communications Unit, the Jamaica Constabulary Forces Information Arm, Tommy Lee Sparta was given till noon yesterday to report to the Freeport Police Station to answer questions about the upsurging violence in the Franco community of St. James. Smith said he questioned the police's strategy in asking his client to come to the second city. What they have done is very wrong, asking him to come from a safe place where there is no state of emergency to a place where there is a state of emergency, and to use the emergency powers in existence in St. James to hold a man who does not live in St. James. He left St. James 12 years ago, the attorney at law said. He said the Gothic dancehall entertainer was distraught about the development. He broke down in tears because he was very emotional that he has left Montego Bay for good and his name is being called. He has been concentrating on his career. And what has bothered him the most, now that his career started to lift again, he said malicious persons want to drag him down. It really broke his heart. I am confident, based on the instructions that he has given me, that he is not involved in any form of wrongdoing. He is not directing any operations of any Sparta or any other gang. Let us see what comes out of these interviews, he said. This is the third time in 4 years that the entertainer has been listed as a person of interest. In 2016, detectives in the Kingston Eastern Division listed Tommy Lee Sparta as a person of interest in relation to a shooting incident on Saunders Avenue in the Kingston 2 section of the corporate area. The following year, Freeport Police Station asked that he turned himself in for questioning in relation to a shooting in the Flanker community during the Christmas holiday. In March this year, the DJ's 6-year-old daughter was shot during an altercation among 3 men in Flanker. A 9-year-old boy was fatally shot in the incident. Tommy Lee Sparta's given name is Leroy Russell. He hails from Flanker, the greatest St. James community long plagued by crime and violence. JBN, we keep you informed. Please remember to subscribe, like, share, leave us a comment, and click the notification bell to receive our daily news items.